There we go. Adelie is driving. So now that everything is finished, we still need to find out that every single component is working as it should be.
Yeah.
For example, the motor or the battery are for once tested separately. But also now today on the testing track, as a whole system inside the car, that's exactly the reason why we are here, to see the car driving and to ensure that everything is doing what it should do. Why are we doing these testings? First of all, we need to check the mechanical brakes. The first few testings were just brake checks. After that, we focused on the driving behavior of the vehicle. We did some driving parkours, steering parkours. It's also a great training for the dynamic scrutineering at the World Solar Challenge. And now we can, yeah, take the speed up step by step for a high-speed testing.
The goal of testing is to drive as many kilometers as possible. That's why we not only test here on our local test road in Aachen, but also visited Mercedes at their private test track. There, we had the opportunity to test the car in all the different situations that might occur in the race in Australia. So for example, we tested city driving with stoplights and traffic, but also had the chance to do highway, motorway speeds and test the stability of our car. The weather was perfect on our first day of testing in Immeding. It was hot and sunny just like in Australia. And we had the perfect opportunity to test high speeds of up to 130 kilometers per hour with our new car. And we were pleased to see that it was stable even at high speeds. During testing, we push our car to the limits to see how the components react. If the components fail, we are able to improve it before the race in Australia. For example, we had a small electrical issue that we were able to fix in the evening to be ready for the next day.
Wenn wir es jetzt, also wir können es jetzt in 25, 30 Minuten so hacky machen, damit man noch 20 Minuten fahren kann, aber ich denke, das lohnt sich.
Also wir haben jetzt so, bis das dauert, losfahren und so dauert ja auch alles. Wir haben jetzt
weil hier so...
Ja, sag mal, was machen wir noch?
Das ist auch angebackt.
Das hier ist auch angebackt.
Ich weiß nicht, das sieht nicht aus, als wenn das wirklich abgeschnitten wurde, oder?
Day 2 is all about race simulation, which means convoy driving, communicating with the driver, and also practicing control stops. We do it to get the team prepared for all the situations during the race and to be able to save time. In the race, we have mandatory control stops, during which we have to park the car for 30 minutes and no one is allowed to work on the car. My job during the race simulation was to guide the car onto its parking stop and instruct the driver on how to set up the solar array.
Minuten ab jetzt!
So now that Adelie is driving, we are super proud because it took a lot of hard work and effort to get this far. And the next challenge for the team, but especially for the drivers, is to get used to the car. And it's a big responsibility to drive Adelie, considering how much every single team member worked on it. And the more testing time we get, the better and more fluently the entire team and Adelie can work together.
That's all for this time. See you in Down Under. Thank you.